Hey, how are you doing?
Matt, thanks for the wine. It's absolutely fantastic.
Wow, Patrick, so much food.
This is just the starter. We've got the paella in the fridge. But let's have a beer first.
Oh, nice.
Thanks
one.
Everyone.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers, Matt.
Cheers, Patrick.
To the veranda.
To the veranda.
Cheers, Matt.
Cheers, Patrick.
Tell you what, the starters were fantastic. And the tuna you did, unbelievable. We need to include that on the veranda.
Yeah, definitely.
I'll tell you what, book's finished, it's done, the website is gorgeous, everyone loves the whole concept, but I've got hardly any sales, and we'll never get the money together for the veranda unless we can increase the book sales. I just don't know how to push those book sales.
Mm. But on social media,
everyone is talking about it. My gut feel says yes, that's where we need to go. I've got the website, but no one's going to go to the website. I need another hook.
Mm. Why not kind of pop-up restaurant or something?
That could work if we video it as well. I reckon that would definitely work because the food does all the talking.
Absolutely.
Why don't we do that?
It's a great idea.
Fantastic.
I mean, I think Keith Floyd, he's a brilliant chef. He cooks, he drinks, getting pissed, and then he sleeps.
Thank you.